The cheesecake is secure. This is the cheesecake. Is it?
My color card.
Where is what time?
I got a shirt. What this is? Logo. Ace in the.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl on here back with another video. How y'all doing? It's morning time. I have no idea. Oh, my phone is literally right here, and I'm talking about I don't know where my phone is. It's over here. But how y'all doing, man? How y'all doing this morning? I'm doing good. Today is Sunday, September 22nd. It's 10:13. I need to get going. But I am doing my skincare routine this morning. Doing my lashes. I gotta glue them back on. But I think in my last video, y'all seen when I had bought this from Shein. This is like the famous TikTok thing. That does smell good. I'm finna try this. Because I want my face to be extra pretty today. Because I got a special occasion today. So, in this box, mind you, like I said, I got this from Shein. I think it was like $4. It's the hair identifier spray. And it comes with four of these. So, we're just gonna try it. I just cleaned my face with alcohol. And matter of fact, I'm gonna take these lashes off. And I think what you do is you literally just spray your face. Smells good, that's for sure. Oh, y'all see that? You see all that hair. That is crazy. All right, y'all, I'm back. I have some technical difficulties. So I'm also going to be recording for TikTok on my beauty page. If you haven't already, follow me on there. So yeah. What's good, y'all? So I am trying out this hair identifier spray, the famous TikTok one. I sprayed a little bit on already, but I wanna like show y'all what it really looks like. So I sprayed on my face already, and this is what it's looking like. I only sprayed a little bit, but I'm gonna spray a little bit more. All right, y'all, so My face is not even that hairy. Like I said, I give myself regular dermaplanes. So like, it's not even that hairy. Y'all, my family is in town. That's why all this noise, all this ruckus is going on behind the scenes, in the back, you feel me? So this wasn't really even like a lot, because like I said, my face is not even that hairy. But I mean, I think it might work. I don't really know. I can't really tell until like wash my face and put on my makeup. But like, one thing I will say, I'm gonna show y'all. On my desk, all that just came from my face though. So it did get, you know, some hair off for sure. It definitely did. So I mean, I would give it like a 7 out of 10, just because my face wasn't that hairy. So I don't really know. I'm finna wash my face and then start my makeup, and I'm gonna come back to y'all. Alright y'all, so makeup is done. She just wants to be in my video so dang bad, like, but it's okay, because I'm a very wannabe around other person, you feel me? But yeah, let me show you my outfit for the meeting today. Hold on, let me show you. You feel me? The bag. Here's the shoes. Tell me they don't eat. And they match. That's what I thought. But yeah. This is the look for today. Very modest. Very elegant.
Very classy.
Very demure. But alright y'all, so we gotta go. Because we gotta go to the meeting. And we have to make a stop before the meeting. So I will talk to you guys afterwards. Hey y'all, this is future me. Oh wow, what is it on my lips? Oh, my lips are peeling. So I realized as I was editing this video, I never explained to y'all what was going on. So the video is kind of like all over the place, but when y'all see it, y'all will understand. But I'm gonna explain everything right now. So basically, this whole video was a bridal proposal dinner. We were proposing to our bridal party. I didn't get to show my outfit, but you guys will see it. Like, you didn't see the whole like getting ready process, because everybody was at my house prior to the dinner. So all my girls were over at my house, so I didn't have time to record anything else after you seen me fixing the cupcakes, and I had got the cheesecake. So basically, yeah, like I was saying, it's a bridal proposal dinner, for the bridal party. Yeah, I mean, it's everything else is pretty self-explanatory after that, but I realized that I didn't explain that to y'all, so I was like, let me at least come on here and just show y'all or explain like what was kind of happening. But yeah, everybody that you've seen there is all in the wedding. We were just missing one bridesmaid. She wasn't able to make it, but it was a nice little gesture that I had came up with, and I really liked it because it makes them feel special, because they are special. They're in our wedding for a reason, because we actually care about these people. So we wanted, you know, them to feel special, and also a proper way to just ask them, you feel me? Like, we ain't just want to be born and be like, you're gonna be in a wedding, can you be in our wedding? We wanted them to know like you're in the wedding for sure. So yeah, pretty much I think that's it. Everything else, like I said, is self-explanatory. So I'm trying to think, is there anything else that I need to say? I don't know, but this will also probably be, I have hair in my mouth, the outro, because I didn't make an outro either. But yeah, I appreciate y'all watching my video if y'all got this far. If anything, if y'all got this far, I really appreciate it. But thank y'all so much for watching the video. And until next time, I'll see y'all again. Okay. All right, y'all. So the cheesecake is secured. I'm gonna show y'all once I get home how secure it is. Now I'm finna go to the dollar store and I was trying to multitask, man, you feel me? But I'm finna go to the dollar store and get a container for the cupcakes because we also have cupcakes. We have cheesecake and we have cupcakes. And I can't see around here, so I hope no one hits me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hey, guys. So, I just got back. Ran around a whole mosey because I placed the order at a different Giant Eagle than I thought it was. But I'm finna show y'all the cheesecake real quick. This is the cheesecake. Isn't it so cute? And then these are the cupcakes, but I need to take them out and put them I need to take them out of that and put them in a different package. So I'm gonna do this. But I'm also gonna put this over here. Mom, can you see who text me? Or just threw something at me.
Nobody threw nothing at you.
I don't believe it. Who in front of y'all just threw something at me?
Bubs. Oh, no. It says iMessenger. I don't know
how you work this. I'm trying to see what my idiotic brothers did to these cupcakes. So now I have to resave them, refurbish them. Okay. So you know what I think I should do, Mom?
That'd be funny if we can't pull it right here, right now.
I think I should.
You got so much stuff.
You know what I should do?
Excuse me. Take this off.
Oh,
Don't ever be a cameraman.
Oh, that's your job, sir?
Unfortunately.
Come on, mate. I'm not sitting here, bro.
It's your seat, buddy.
Nah, I haven't.
So
Alright, so first things first, I want to thank everybody for being a part of this social media for us. You know, it's the countdown, it's the dance, you know, a lot of things going on. Just want to take the time to show appreciation for our bridesmaids, groomsmen, our boys, our parents at the end, our siblings and everything. We want to thank y'all and show that we love y'all. We want to have this moment to share our love and appreciate it. How you doing with you? Cool. So at this point in time, y'all can go ahead and open your boxes. So I really appreciate you for all the guys for doing.
Right, all right, all right, all right.
Is he 21st?
Oh, that's a good day. Yeah. 21st is a real good day. That's my baby right there. My firstborn. 21st. Okay. I never said it while I was home, but
y'all, that's love.
Okay, Jerry, I'm going to play this.
I like the black and the gold.
What am I looking at?
Yeah.
That's a bottle opener.
Oh, this is going home.
This is talking. And her phone is a calculator.
We don't get it. So you know what we know about
this. No.
Wow.
Can I put this up my
seat? Oh, yeah, to put it on.
Can we
put
it on?
Yes. I can. Don't act like you don't know. Don't act like you don't know. Best of the best, baby. Best of the best.
Listen,
now, why did it not
get it?
I'm just
What is this though?
You see, this is where they really went right.
Bottle opener.
Because the ace is in the place.
Absolutely.
Much appreciated.
Absolutely.
Yeah, much.
This is just
like, kind of leaping through the wall.
We hit the club and it's cops full of jealous. We in the bag and we mugging a tear. And I'm in a bad b**ch, got in the deep. Oh yeah, how's the set? Good life, is it over? She gets down, just like, is it over? Burn the blood, she not told me shot. So you know
on real shoes. Do you have socks in those?
Yeah.
Please tell me you got no ankle socks on. Please tell me you got ankle socks on. Don't tell me there's corners in them, buddy.
TJ already know.
Oh,
what
did
you know that?
You're saying that you can
take me on paper?
There's a remote.
I thought that just used your phone.
You went all the way over there.
Ah, big girl. Don't you call your big girl?
Go ahead, put it on. Put it on.
You fell on my knee.
Uh-oh. Why is your whole side red? I ain't gonna lie. I bled my own blood on a lot, my boy. You red all around the side. I'm sorry.
Y'all family, no. Blood over.
Well, hey. It's yours. Back in blood, nigga. You said you wanted it, you got it.
Everybody straight. I came back with y'all living in some faces. What about cool?
I don't got no
liquor
basket off of me.
It'll grab
this. I can't feel my legs.
I can't feel my legs when I'm with you.
Girl, bye.
We
remote.
I can't stand the rain. Wait. Hey.
Yeah,
I can't stand the rain. Okay, well, I can't. Guess my window.
Okay, now, one hand on my phone.
Phone, what it look like?
It look like that pillow. I packed it up for you. I got you.
Yeah, what's your phone look like? My phone?
Hey, look, don't look at me like that. I'm the only one that saw your face and was concerned about you. Don't do that.
I felt it.
I'm sorry.
Why should you have to do me like that?
I am.
I said, excuse me.
And you pushed me though.
Oh, it's okay.
I saw
that. Now you know you can't hold that ice.
That boy said,
you probably just cracked the ice.
Oh,
I did.
Talking about an icebreaker. That was him.
If my son don't wake up in the middle of the night,
what is that?
For you.
Bro, I know you see him.
You gave my son head trauma.
You don't want to see your tongue sticking out. Not free.
It's on my pants? Why?
Blood?
You always was a gangbanger.
Blood.
What's up? A lot of ruin.
You're touching.
I'm greased up now, huh? God! Did he try to do this?
Lubricating back.
Doctors can't even put an IV in me, it's gonna slip out. What is you got going on?
Wait, and then you put your face on your shirt.
Oh man.
That's crazy.
You talking about Vaseline.
Out of the camera.
Now my skin's soft. What's up with you?
You got a masculine forearm now.
I was. Not gonna lie to you, she got me. I was ashy for sure.
Oh, yeah.
It was an ash fest.
Man,
what his toes was.
I'm like, I ain't right there.
Y'all like for me to
move. Get off the floor.
Oh, that's really bloody though. That's crazy. You look like somebody hitting you with a highlighter.
Unbutton
the buttons around your neck. What's up with you? Do you not have a second shirt on?
I don't.
Ooh, I'm big, boy. If I wear a t-shirt, you act like it's something new here. Take the shirt off. Just let it hang. Who cares?
I'm sure she has one of your shirts here.
She actually do.
Exactly. Let it hang.
Oh, she got a whole thing.
Nigga, unbutton. Take it out.
Where
your
my shorts at?
You're right.
Keep it out of my room. Y'all
better
get out of my room. Y'all better not interfere with my baby.
Now, who did you think you ran into? It's a wall, sister. It's a wall. You're 140
Whoa.
Pounds. Say please. It's 140 pounds. Right. What's up with you?
I got you on here.
Say please.
Whoa.
140 pounds. All you got to say is please.
You 101 pounds?
I'm talking about you. 140.
I'm 170.
140.
I'm 170.
It wouldn't matter. You didn't
move. Whoa.
What's up with you?
Oh.
What's up with you? Come on, man. Life be so simple. Look at that little hairy bastard.
Woo!
You don't know. I have my phone already.
I'm cold.
You're permitted to go into your room. Got me over here looking like.
See me. Come in. Close your eyes.
Come on, Rick Ross. Come on, Rick Ross. Yeah. Make him jump.
What?
Wow.
Huh? Can't say that with that much bass in your voice, man.
Hey, look, you dry right now. You should be good. Man, make them jump.
No. Right. No.
Don't be scared now.
They're camera shot.
I had to bathe with you, nigga. We all know what's up. What did she bring you? A Speedo?
She brought me a surprise.
Are you hugging me?
Like, what's up with you?
No.
You was joking. Right, nobody cares about that. Y'all should fight. I'm going to the floor.
You were
on the floor. Joking, yes.
Joking on what?
Saying something about it.
Yeah. Walk through.
Making sure.
I'm
just saying, if you're gonna put somebody down, I'll put you down peacefully outside of the room.
Oh,
okay,
you know.
No, wait.
What's up with you?
Let me next.
Please.
Let me next.
Let me next.
Lele.
You already love them.
I'm finna do exercise with your body weight.
He will not do exercise.
If that's what you need.